Hello there, everyone. Welcome back once again to Slay the Spire. We are here after doing the defect, and yeah, we are back with the Ironclad. Do I really need to explain? Let's get going. Hello, Neo. Ooh. I'm definitely upgrading the card here. Getting an upgraded bash early on, that's useful. Oh, I see. Which way do I feel like? I feel like I want to try the question mark way. Well, hopefully it'll be kind of good. I'm not expecting the best, but I'm hoping for a kind of good. So let's go ahead and double defend so that way we can heal up next round. Well, as long as this louse decides to be like, hey, I'm going to buff up now. No? Alright. Disappointment. So might as well kill the weakening louse, so let's see. I mean, it's still pretty healable. Granted, it's not all the way healed, but still. Ooh, okay. I like the an exhaust deck, but at the same time, striking, it's pretty useful. I think, you know what, let's just grab some Abyssal. If we can get some more cards that can benefit it, then sure, why not. No, I don't think it's worth it. Is there a shop? Yeah, there is. I'll take the relic. The Inca? Yeah, I kind of would have preferred the donut, but yeah. So let's get with as many as cards as possible. Ow. Alright. I mean, if we can use Severe Soul with the regret in hand, then that would be fantastic. Unfortunately, we did not. Honestly, yeah, I'll go for Thunderclap since it's a bit of a... It has ranged damage, so why not? So let's go ahead and get rid of Regret. Regret things no more. Ah, Lagavulin. Ooh, and it has more HP. That's going to be annoying. Alrighty. Rise and shine. So, some damage. Expand a little. We'll use Regen Potion on our next turn. I don't like Lagavulin. Does too much damage, if you ask me. I probably say that like every episode when I encounter this stupid thing. I mean, I think we can kill it before it kills us, so that's good. Oh, it's really going to get us down there. Alright, should be able to be killed next turn as long as we don't get a bad hand. Bam. Whew. Alright, let's go. I'll take it. I will happily take the feed. And does upgrading feed? Yes, it does. Thank you. Come on, give me feed. Ah, no. Alrighty. Yeah. It wasn't worth getting rid of. Well, I guess it would have been worth getting rid of some of the events. Come on. Give me my feet. There we go. Nom 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 nom. You know what? Our deck hasn't really been filled up yet with cards, so... Well, actually, it's kind of been, so... You know what? I'll take the Clash. It's a free card, so we can combine it with Severe Assault, so... Ooh, the Bag of Marbles. That's a nice little trick. Now, the question. Do I want to go for the Elite, or do I want to go for Regular? I think in this case, it's better if I take the Regular. Oh, not a single... Alright, get rid of the louse, do a little bit of defense, since the Inca will keep us alive for it. How much damage? Yeah, not enough. Actually, it most definitely can't be enough. Okay. Eh, don't really like any of these cards. Okay. I guess I'll just simply get rid of a... Guess I'll get rid of the defend. It's not really that useful. Upgrade... Well, hold on. Does this increase the vulnerability? No, just simply increases the damage. So I guess we'll upgrade Clash. Darn it. Alright. Might as well go for this. And when I mean this, I meant just simply use a Clash. Can I actually... Yes, I can! Nom 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 nom. And yeah, I guess I'll end my time with that. No real reason to use my potion of energy on my... I'm just using two strikes. Although, the potion of energy now will be useful. So... Dash. Actually, I could have used Thunderclap. Shoot. On it. See, this is what I don't like about the sentries. They can easily disrupt any kind of combo that you're using. Well, he should be next turn. That's good. Get out of here. Ooh, Reaper. Yeah, I'll take it. It'll be a useful card against battles where I need to fight multiple opponents. So I'll use this and follow it up with this. More HP! Almost strike, thank you. Let's go ahead and upgrade Reaper so we do more damage. Alright, so I guess in this case it's better to just simply Clash, strike, strike again, and I guess we'll try to hold on to feed. Get some more vulnerability going. Vector, keep making it vulnerable. That's good for us. Cycle out those strikes. Sure. Get some damage from Reaper. Ooh, that is not going to be nice. I probably should have used Clash. That's unfortunate. Getting some damage going, although they're probably going to be close to death after this fight. Oh, that's going to hurt. Well, I guess when in doubt, just simply vulnerabilize it. Vulnerabilize? Yeah, my English. So defend up. Still not enough. Ah! If only we had a steroid potion. Unfortunate. I guess I probably should have used Feed, so I could have gotten some more damage. But then again, it's going to die either way. Like I said, close to death. Sure, I'll take another feed. Sure, coffee dripper. Don't mind me. Sure. Let's go ahead and go for the shop. Yeah. No, nothing useful. That's unfortunate. Well, hopefully we'll be able to break this block at some point. Ah, finally. That took forever. Unfortunately, we're going to be taking a lot of damage, though. Ah, come on. Could have given me a feed. Alright, fine. Sure. I guess we'll grab Perfected. The frozen eye will be actually pretty useful, so that way I can actually time out my feeds. So let's go ahead and keep fighting these regulars, go to the elite. Alright. Let's go smack this bird down. We can't really. Well, actually, yeah, we can. Nom 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 nom. Okay. So let's go ahead and bring this bird down. Let's see, so we have Soul on this one, Bash, Clash. Ah, so close. So So how many turns would... Okay, I wouldn't really have to wait that long, so let's go ahead and wait. I am going to eat you! Delicious. So, let's keep moving forward. Well, actually... I actually do not mind this. So let's go ahead and defend so we can recycle that around. And we already managed to have our feet going. Awesome. So let's go ahead and thunderclap, use Weeper, maximize damage, and finish it off with a strike. Another feat. Can we bring this one low enough? Yes, we can. Nom 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 nom. Just eating our opposition up. Unfortunately, we can't eat this one since we already used all of our stuff. Really unfortunate. Well, hey, we finally managed to use Perfected Strike. Sure. These guys. Don't like these guys at all. Alright. Who do I want to get rid of first? I guess you, since you can weaken me. And after that, I'll go with you, since you do a lot of damage. And you can actually give me vulnerable, which is annoying. So let's go ahead and vulnerabilize, get some more HP from the two of you. Go ahead and clap. Darn it! Shouldn't have clapped. But I can eat you. Get in my belly! And it's very unfortunate too, because I am seeing a lot of cards I can use boost in tandem with a defend up deck. Very unfortunate. But I am sticking to my guns here. Sure. Who knows, if I get the demon form, then that would be useful. So, yeah, let's just go ahead and get rid of his little minions. I'm not too afraid of using Wild Strike since I have a Severe Soul. Good damage. Lovely damage. So let's go ahead and vulnerabilize them. And sure, not going to waste my time. I'm trying to feed up. Although I probably really should have. Hey, the singing bowl. More HP! Alright, upgrade Zavir. Sure, elegance. Sure, I'll happily duplicate. But which card to duplicate? I guess Perfected Strike is a good one. Yes, Neko. Alright, I guess I might as well heal up. dash, followed by upgraded strike. Hopefully I can feed. I don't think I can really feed. Yeah, I think it's just better if I just killed the snake. Crash, thank you. I think in this, the Pommel Strike Plus is useful since it gives us two cards, but you know what, I think now is a good time to get the Ruby Key. Go ahead and give me that. Alright, champ. Okay, not too bad of a first attack round. So, you made me vulnerable, so let's go ahead and make you vulnerable to me. I probably shouldn't be afraid of attacking since I have the OE Arkham. Sure, I'll use one of my feats. I have another feat in my deck, so I'm not too worried about it. You know what, I'm not going to try and bother trying to go for style on by eating the champ. So bash up, practice strike, clash. Really unfortunate that I got weakened, but whatever. Well, this is gonna be fun now. Might as well try and deal as much damage as I can. It's gonna be a close one. And it's dead. Whew. I am not taking another feat. I already have enough of that, so I'm tempted to take bludgeon. You know what? Let's just keep increasing our max HP. Ooh. I honestly, you know what? I'm going to risk the snake up. I'll hail the snake. I kind of wish I took bludgeon now. Oh. Because I am not regretting anything since we managed to get a hand like this. Bam. That was just a... You should not be able to do that! I guess the whetstone can be of use. So let's go ahead and grab the whetstone. And I guess I'll grab another wild strike since it's useful. Alright, get rid of you so to start regrowing. Though I kinda wish they upgraded my pommel strike. Alright, hopefully we can kill this Darkling and next turn. Yeah, nope. Not at all. Not possible. Well, that's unfortunate. I guess we'll just simply use feed to do some damage. Maybe next turn we might be able to, but I guess not this turn. So, let's see. Kill this. Kill the one that does the most damage. Then use Clash. I'll strike. Regular strike. And I'll eat the other one. Ooh, we managed to do it. Ooh. Not enjoy all these machines. Especially the fact that they're all going to be trying and upgrading their thorns. Alright, let's go ahead and weep. Use Bash. And yeah, that's about it. Alright, let's clap them. Try poison. Power strike. Effect strike this one. Gonna have to take some damage to eat this one up. Alright, pretty good. Poison actually be enough to kill the thing, or? I'm not too sure. But it doesn't matter, we killed it by our own hand. Oh, why did I go this way? Sure. I'm going to get cursed. Ah, the nemesis. Well, on the white side, we're going to do a lot of damage to it. Unfortunately, it's now going to go intangible. So, I guess at this point, it's just better if I just simply defend it. Might as well have use Weep so I can get that card out of my deck. Ah, lovely. Lots of damage coming in. Unfortunately, we can't really do anything. Shit. Well, I mean, it might be possible. Get rid of these two. Use Clap. And then we eat. What are we facing in the end? Wizard. Alright. Flaming might be useful. It increases our strength a little, but... You know what? Let's just keep increasing our health. Alright. I'm not really going to... Huh. I always enjoy seeing that Tesseract one, because you never know which memory you might end up getting. Alright, do a lot of damage to the Webto. Kill off these daggers. Alright. Not too bad. Honestly, the gremlin home is extremely useful since I can just simply kill off the daggers. Actually, I can even eat these daggers too. Nom nom nom. Yeah, I can just simply eat the Reptomancer now. Ah, shit, she was vulnerable. Eh. That's unfortunate. Ooh, the Vajra? Do I get another? Wait, I either have to decide. Vajra, and get. What? Sure, Sapphire Key. Might as well unlock the next step. So let's go ahead and start upgrading these pommel strikes so they can draw us two cards now. Alright. Start with Bash. Use Severe Soul. Pommel. Clash. Regular Feed. K1's Ashes are. Can be kind of useful with the fact at the Severe Soul. Wow, that's a lot of zero drops. I guess I'll just simply do as much damage as I can. I'm not too worried about getting any more max HP, especially since I had the Sing. I guess I should probably take more time trying to make a strategy, at least since I have the Frozen Eye. Alright! Continue increasing my max. Smithing up. Ah, the jaw worms. Right. Let's go ahead and kill off this jaw worm. So I'll throw the poison so that way I don't take any damage. Alright. Let's go ahead and finish this one off. Get in my belly! He has so much health. It's ridiculous. Oh, sure. I guess I'll grab a chance. And I guess we can finally get rid of White. That's useful. Go ahead and upgrade Pommel Strike. We can upgrade Trin Strike after this boss fight if we don't get any good cards that aren't upgraded. Why are you doing so much? Alright, whatever. So, feed, Trin Strike. I guess I'll defend the Sweeper as well. So, 6, 7. Alright. That's a good amount of attacks for now. We can just simply rely on Oriakum to defend us well. So, let's see, 9... Ooh... 10... I guess I'll end that as well. We really have to be careful with the Time Eater. Alright. And finish it off with the pommel. Ah, unfortunate. I probably shouldn't have pommeled. I probably should have checked my deck. Alright, bash up. Honestly, if the amount of health that we have, we're basically like a tier 1 boss. Kind of ridiculous, really. Yeah, sure, might as well finish it off with a trend. Hey, I completely forgot we had the skull. And that's the end. Whew. And now let's go on to the real end. As soon as we do some damage. Yay! Let's do this. Alright, start by upgrading Palmer Strike. Not Palmer Strike, Shred Strike. Don't really have anything for us. Go figure. Alright. Honestly, why is the guy like right there? Why can't he be like after this fight? Alright. Let's get started then. I don't like either of those attacks. So that's a thunderclap. Sure, I guess we'll weep. This is gonna hurt. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be living this since. Yeah, definitely my misplay there. Well, at least we managed to eat one of them. I ate the spear, doesn't that make me stronger? Honestly, do not believe that we can and win this next fight. So, might as well just simply try and go all out. Wow, thanks. Alright. Well, it's obvious that we lost. Well, that's unfortunate. We had all that health. But we lost it all. Oh hey, Ascension Mode level 4. Yeah, finally ascended. Well, I hope you all enjoyed today's episode of Slay the Spire. If you did, make sure to hit that like button as well as comment down below. Finally, hit that subscribe button because it's you guys and gals that make this channel alive. Bye now!